Jesmond Lookout was built in the early 1970s and was manned from 1972 to 1999. They watched over the area looking for wildfires. The tower was manned from early May to late September. On average, there was 12 fires per year spotted.